had a double play after a leadoff single last inning. Marianne Patterson, an RBI single in the game. Here's a swing and a long fly ball. Deep left field, tracking it is Adams, and it's gone. First home run of the season for Marianne Patterson. And Patterson hit a home run last year against Wichita State. In the sixth inning, to win by one. 4-3 Salukis. Bertelson winds and fires. There's a ground ball up the middle. Diving play. Fisher throws across and out. And that's the ball game. Hari gets a great play from Fisher, who makes a diving stop, and the Salukis win. Three balls, two strikes, one out. Dover could use a strikeout here. 3-2 pitch to Williams, swing and a fly ball. Short right field, coming in to make the play on the run. Now a play at the plate, and out. A gun for Marianne Patterson, who hoses her at home plate. 1-0 the count with one out. Caitlin Malone delivers. Swing and a fly ball, short left field. It's going to get down, and Southern wins in walk-off fashion again. It got down right in front of the diving Adams. Walking off is SIU. It's a walk-off single for Brooke Womack. And Southern is 5-0 in Missouri Valley Conference play. Payoff pitch. Swing, and there's a fly ball crushed at the left field. That's low gone. Marianne Patterson was sitting on it, and she sent one out deep to left field for her second home run of the year. She said, Jen Sewell, I don't want to bunt. I want to touch a ball. For her second consecutive day. 3-1 pitch. Swing, and there's a fly ball deep out to left field. Back, and that's gone. Back-to-back home runs. Brooke Womack with her second home run this week. Everybody's getting a part of the party now. Southern goes back to back. They will tackle her at home plate. And SIU's doubled their lead here in the fifth inning. Coming from Jenny Brooks. Winds and fires. Swing, and there's a drive out to right field. Patterson at the wall. It's gone. A walk-off solo home run for Marianne Patterson. And for the third time in six games, Southern wins it. Southern wins 7-6. IBEW Local 702 postgame show coming up next. This is Saluki Softball from Learfield Sports.